How to win my boyfriend back, 3 strategies to get him back. The hardest part of separation is that you have no jurisdiction over the feelings your ex-partner has for you. Coming first in their lives was a thing of the past, now they act remote and uncaring towards you. They show that they don't care about you anymore. They make you believe that they've moved on and don't care anymore. Separation, or breakups, can be very harrowing, particularly when it falls on weekends. If you want your ex back, I'm going to impart with you precisely what you will need to execute to make your ex interested in reuniting with you. This works whether he broke up with you or if it was a joint decision. 1. Stop all calling and texting. It's easy to let your feelings rule during this terrible moment. If you have been calling him continuously or texting him every moment to tell him all the reasons why he made a stupid decision, you will want to stop immediately. Doing this will only make your ex realize that he was right to break up with you, especially when you're acting very emotional and crazy. Mainly, he will see what you're feeling and going through. You are sitting at home thinking about him. He will ponder about what you're doing and question why you're not doing anything to get him back if you end all attempts to communicate with him. 2. Put up with the situation. This is like taking on another frame of mind to assume than actually practicing it. Being okay with your situation will make you stop nagging and pestering him to talk to you. You will find other things to do. Don't act like you won't ever be happy without your ex. There's always the idea that there is someone out there that's better for you than your ex, if things don't fix themselves. This will warrant your ex's notice in you, it will make him feel that you're okay with the breakup and he'll start wondering why. Sometimes the tips above will be sufficient for your ex to become interested again and want to reconcile and start the relationship again. Do this next strategy if the above ones didn't work. 3. Send him a note. A few weeks after your separation, you should hand over your letter to your ex. You will want to write a handwritten letter. Do not just text it to him or print it out. Your letter needs to be handwritten. Say your apologies for any faults you've done, that you're better now, and that it is better to have had the distance you both needed. A few details about what you're doing with your life should effectively stir his curiosity. But don't give the full impression.